We all know that the master of web development and browsers is JavaScript. So why do you need to learn another language? What are the benefits? I'm gonna give you four reasons why you should learn TypeScript in 2021. So let's start. First of all, what is TypeScript exactly? You can think of it as an extension of JavaScript. Microsoft team defined what are the main flaws of JavaScript and wanted to fix all of these issues with TypeScript. So it's more powerful. You can see it as a JavaScript on steroids. Number one reason why you should learn TypeScript is static typing. By default, JavaScript is dynamically typed language, which means that you can assign different type of values to your variable. You can assign string, number, boolean. Imagine that you have a method which expects you to send a string, so it can perform some string operation, but you send a boolean or a number. It will, in worst case scenario, break your application. So this is where TypeScript is really handy. If you try to change the type of the variable, if you try to assign a number to a string, it will give you compile time error, and you're not going to get to the browser at all. So which leads us to the next point why you should learn TypeScript. If you make any kind of error in JavaScript, it won't complain to you. The time when you're going to see this error is at the runtime in your browser, which is a bad thing to do. Imagine like you miss some error and your end user most likely is gonna catch it. With TypeScript, you are going to catch all of your errors at the compile time. So you are not going to get to your browser at all. So you're more likely to catch your errors before you make it to the production. And even while you're typing live in your code editor, it's gonna give you a red line or red dot next to your error where you actually made this mistake. Which leads us to the next point why you should learn TypeScript. Writing TypeScript is the same thing as writing documentation for your code. So you give your method what are the types of the parameters they need to receive, and also what is the return type of those methods. You give the types of your variables and you define what are your data which you retrieve from the API. So all this information is available to your IDE and it makes it much more powerful and smarter. So you get the auto completions. For example, when you want to implement a method and call it. Also, if you're using Visual Studio Code like I do, you get the features like go to definition. So you can really easily go where the method is defined and see how it's made, what it expects, and just look around. So this is really powerful. And while you're coding, it shows you the errors like on the other line or red dot next to your line where you made a mistake. So it's really easy to catch bugs with these features of IDE. And the last but not the least is popularity. According to 2020 Stack Overflow Web Developer Survey, TypeScript was one of the most popular languages. And what it means is basically the more jobs and more projects are going to use TypeScript. And if you want to be competitive, you want to learn it. So if you don't want to learn it, most likely you're gonna hit roadblocks along the way, as you're gonna come up to some projects which already use TypeScript. You're not going to, you know, have easy time to work on this project and finish it correctly. So I highly suggest you to learn TypeScript in 2021. And there you go, guys. If you know TypeScript already and you know some better reasons why somebody should learn it, please let me know in the comments, or you can reach out to other social medias and check my profiles on LinkedIn and Twitter, where I'm pretty active and I post daily different tips on front end, so you can follow me there. Also, if you like this video, you can subscribe to this channel as more videos like this are coming. Until the next time, stay tuned.